This is Clint Walker, Wranglers Mail TV, and today I'm at Leg of Mutton Pool on the Kidsgrove and District Ticket, which is in Kidsgrove, Stoke-on-Trent in Staffordshire. A beautiful day to visit a small pool. As I've walked around, I've noted a few perch and roach, rudd, bream, just playing about on the surface. But in the lilies in front of me, I've noticed a couple of the decent carp, which run to over 20 pounds. It's surrounded by woodland, so it's a lovely secluded little pool. Most people that come here come for the carp, so a boily approach, PVA bag, pellets, that kind of thing. And just behind these reeds, you may be able to make out two vehicles. That's how close the car park is. And in inclement weather, I've even witnessed people fishing from the cars. It's also good for pike, and there are decent pike that run to almost 20 pounds. The carp go to around 20 pounds as well. So there are big fish in here, and if you get them amongst the weeds and the lilies, then you'll have some fun with them. The Kidsgrove and District ticket's very cheap at about £40 for the year. And it's got a number of waters on, so it's well worth getting. I don't know if you can make out that within the lilies there are carp moving on the top. So surface tactics work quite well here as well, especially if you can get amongst the lilies. But use strong line, because the lilies are strong too. So that's Leg of Mutton, also known as Legger. If you want to find out more about this pool and many more like it, make sure you buy Angler's Mail every week.